life matters.
All life matters.
No justice, no peace. Black life matters.
All life matters.
Does not all life matters? I'm sure it does. Yes, let's check the figures, the facts, the dates concerning the matter. You know what? You don't get to hear Asia and Asia violent, white on white violent, or Jewish on Jewish violent. But yeah, too often you get to hear black crime, black on black violence.
All that matters.
For money, for quick cash, your brother will betray his brother so he can go and grab a quick lunch. You know what? I think Judas was black. What made you think that? Because he betrayed his brother with a kiss for 30 pieces of silver so he can go and grab a quick lunch. So, what's the genesis, the beginning of this matter? I think is around BC. And how come no one is going home studying the roots concerning the truth?
The truth?
Wait, I'm not Shaka Zulu.
Not Shaka Zulu.
Alululu. But yeah, I'm about to blow the lies of the truth. You see the fruits? The result is shocking. Yes. They're not sweet, they're bitter. We see the results. Mothers are crying, families are hurting, brothers are dying. Wait, let's take a look of the health and safety at home. Oh, look, the foundations are broken. Oh man, the structure must be weak.
Weak?
Where's the men? Where's the fathers?
Where's the fathers?
That's the same question God the Father asked. Yes. Adam, where art thou? Yeah. It seems like we're in the 21st century and still we ask the same question. You see, when the man leave the position of provision, there's great luck in the family, the community. Yeah. Take a look at the welfare.
Take a look.
Community in our society.
In our society.
The Jews, the Asians. Compare their common ownership. You see, is the result of
relationship
connections in their homes.
You
see, a broken home?
Broken home.
Create a broken community.
How?
A broken nation.
Oh dear.
I hope we get the vision. Thank you.